The first show was Christina, and we were building toward that since day one. We kind of knew Christina was going to be our first artist, and you know, when it finally happened and we finally got here on that day, and you know, everybody was here and it was complete and everybody could kind of take a breath and relax and enjoy that show when she finally went on stage. It was chaos until that moment. It was definitely the most fun, rewarding project I've ever been a part of. Wonderful team, great people, and it was just great to finally see somebody on stage performing and it had all finally come together.